corner, we found holding cells, I think. Like a prison for Vex.
Perhaps the Taken have invented law and order. Asher, save your wit for later. Be mindful, Guardian. I have only one of you.
Right. The Taken are transforming the Vex.
I knew it. That's suicidal. Why?
No, at least I don't have to.
our guy got away again. Asher, what was it you just said? That it's suicidal for the Taken to turn the Vex into scary void robots?
Completely suicidal. The Vex infect whatever they touch. Their self-replication subroutines would consume the Taken from the inside out. Perhaps they simply don't realize the dangers.
Or perhaps they do, and it's a calculated risk.
To what end?
They're building an army. That has to be it. Hurry, Guardian. Meet with Asher. We'll try to understand more of this while you're on your way.
Ah, my assistant. I admit, I may have underestimated your ability to gather verifiable data, and... gawking at my arm, are you? Let's get this over with. I entered a Vex construct, the Pyramidion. Inside, I suffered an accident. My arm was transformed. It is consuming me. If I do not find a way to reverse this, I will die. So, now you know I'm afraid. You're late. The Pyramidion is the engine with which the Vex intended to convert Io into a machine world. There are warp gates inside which connect the Pyramidion to thousands of different places and realities. In your luxurious absence, the Taken entered it in search of said warp gates. I hypothesize that they seek to consume the Vex collective mind. Obviously, that must not happen. I lost my arm in the Pyramidion. I cannot begin to postulate what you will lose.
Yes, we are done.
I have a good view of the Pyramidion. I can see Taken in the distance, just inside the construct.
Oryx, the king who created the Taken, once almost captured the Vex Collective. Imagine the devastation the Taken would wreak if they tried again and succeeded.
And imagine the devastation your resistance would feel, Ikora, when you lose your war hero to the infinite of the Pyramidion. Assistant, do not venture deeper than you must.
Thank you.
assistant. Don't die.
Of course we're at the top of an impossible cliff. Why would it be anything else? I read once the Traveler is the most studied object in human history. The people of the Golden Age tracked its movements from planet to planet, trying to understand everything they could.
It's not an arm. Rocket launcher should be okay. I like using the sword though.
Warp gates toast. We stopped most of the Taken, but a few got through.
That's fine. This could have been the beginning of a major war, and you stopped it dead in its tracks. If the Taken and Vex continue to conspire together, I will be the first to know, and you too would be the next.
Ahem. I have something to say to you, Guardian, and, if you would, I'd like to say it in person.
Are you finally going to thank us? Sure, we're on our way.
When we first met, I presumed you were quite useless. I'm sure you understand why. But you have disproved my hypothesis. You succeeded where I failed. You entered the Pyramidian and returned unscathed. Of course, you did not go so deep as I. You did not reach the lake. The Vex never fail to leave their mark. The Taken will discover that in due time. And as for you, you warrant further observation.
Try not to fall over, Titan.
Thank you.
Dead Orbit's philosophy is the one true way. I'm convinced now. Our future lies beyond these stars. Somewhere.
Juice box.
You're imagining it. You cannot feel the nanomachines in your tendons. It's just your mind playing tricks on you.
They must really love this spot.
The Hive do require precise conditions for their rituals.
Another day, another night.
Another demoralizing defeat for the Hive. I've lost count of your victories, but I know there will be many more. Thank you. Thanks to you, the reactor is online, and we know just where it is. Dropping coordinates now.
The problem is that Poland kept it. He's been one step ahead of us this whole time.
So we do this fast. We've got this, Commander. Had to hurt.
Watch out!
Simone, why do the Fallen want the reactor?
For ether production, probably. They hook up a big servitor to it, they double or triple output. Why do you ask?
No reason. I can't believe that captain's still ahead of us. He's much cleverer than most of the captains we've met. Well, I say met, but you know what I mean. Do we like the Hive or Fallen better? This captain gave us a good run for it. Not a lot like him out there. Let's get Sloane her reactor. Hey, Sloane, guess what we've got?
Is it a methane reactor?
I believe that was meant to be a rhetorical statement.
Yeah. Anyway, we're bringing it in.
I look forward to your arrival.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary, now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our son into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know, the city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but this doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Oh, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
Talk to me, Guardian. Rumor has it. It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield. On your way, Guardian.
Yeah, I mean, you still have.
Do you have knowledge to share?
Chucha. Remember that Cabal base round the way? One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard, by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos' ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt, much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance.
As of today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense against our enemies, present and future. We'll hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against humanity. I'm counting on you to show everyone, Guardian and civilian alike, what courage really looks like. But this isn't a solo detail. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up. What is it that Cage says? Teamwork makes the dream work. Get out there and make us proud. Be brave.
The Red Legion is encroaching. We have to fight back.
Hey, Zavala. Guess who pinged our beacon near that fallen Pike gang?
Fallen? All we see around here are Cabal.
The Red Legion must have strengthened their defenses against mobile assault.
Tell you what, those Pikers can wait. Take out the Legion first. I bet they won't expect you to do it with their vehicles.
These vehicles aren't as maneuverable as a Sparrow, but they pack a punch.
Keep punching. You have a golden opportunity to put the Red Legion down for the count.
Remind me never to get into a boxing match with a Titan. You all are scary. But as much as I hate to agree with him, Zavala's right. Vehicular mayhem now. Pike gang, later.
That fallen Pike gang is still a threat.
Took the words right out of my mouth. Let's not make this a habit, huh?
We'll see. Be careful up there. Those Pikes were rebuilt with scavenged technology. They may be unpredictable opponents.
Thank you.
teach the Fallen to not mess with us.
Don't let your guard down. The gang's leader will be close.
Not for long.
Big spike in Fallen chatter. They sound pretty pissed.
I think we can handle whatever they throw at us.
They've deployed a walker to your position.
Huh.
Like this will ensure a respite for us as well. Excellent work.